And then finally, we want to know where is this imaginary point C located such that there's a zero moment from this force. The class that I currently teach is called Statics and Dynamics. Some people confuse this with statistics, and that's not exactly what it is, but what it refers to, statics, is simply things are things that do not move. And then dynamics would be things that do move. And we study the forces associated with the movement or the lack of movement, and things like that. Now I'm here, so let's move over to here. So what did I do? How far did I go? 36, and in what direction? Positive X, exactly. We went to the right, and we already said here that to the right is positive X. A mechanical engineering student has a lot of options because the major is really broad. My particular subfield is biomechanics, where there's a lot of work that can be done with medical devices. You can think about knee and hip implants. But a lot of mechanical engineering students do a number of other things. A lot of them go to power companies. Some go to the oil industry. Really, if engineering needs to be done, then you can probably count on finding a mechanical engineer present. In high school, I read about different majors that I could participate in college, and I read about mechanical engineering and realized pretty quickly that that was something that just seemed to fit me really well. And I learned about, being from Hoover, obviously I knew about Auburn and I knew about the great engineering program that they have. So I decided Auburn was for me, and I came here for my undergraduate education and loved every minute of it. And ever since I left Auburn, it was always my goal to come back. It's a different experience than when I was here as an undergrad, in many ways. A lot of my colleagues are previous faculty members of mine, so that can be somewhat odd at times. But I have just found that I've been welcomed tremendously well upon my return. I love every single day that I come back here. I feel like I'm in some sort of dream as I come to work, because I walk on campus and I just think about how much I love this place, and the fact that I get to come here and be a part of this and build my career here is really exciting.